Apocalypse of the Damned!
Level 9!
The Cafetorium!
Find the bad guy, push him aside, then move on forward with your friend at your side. It's a two-player game, so when they make an attack, you know you got a brother gonna have your back. Then you stay on track, and I remain on course, and if they give you a smack, you gotta use your force. And if you leave your brother behind, it's lame, cause it's an effed-up world, but it's a two-player game, hey!
Dude, you are cooler than a vintage cassette. It's just that no one else but me thinks that yet. You're just a nothing in this high school scheme, but it's no big cause you and I are a team. We like out of print games, retro skates, got a Pac-Man tattoo. Nobody here appreciates, but soon we'll be together where they do. Cause guys like us are cool in college, cool in college, yes I know. Listen, bro, high school is hell, but we navigate it well, cause what we do is we make it a two-player game.
Zombie! Watch out!
As losers, we have fought together for years, both Nintendo zombies and our popular peers. Now we're stuck on a level and I wanna move on.
Just wait 2 years, we're a pawn. You'll realize guys like us are cool in college. Cool in college won't be lame.
Dude, I know I'm getting guys like us are cool in college, but we're not in college.
All the same, high school is whack, but we have each other's back. It's me and you, we're making a two-player game.
You know that you are my favorite person. That doesn't mean that I can't still dream.
Is it really true? I'm your favorite person.
Yeah, we're never not gonna be a team. High school is shit, and you gotta help me conquer it. It's just what we do.
We make it a two-player game. Find the bad guy, push him aside. Then move on forward with your friend at your side. It's a two-player game, so when they make an attack, you know you got a brother gonna have your back. Then you stay on track and I remain on course. And if they give you a smack, you gotta use your force. And if you leave your brother behind, it's lame, cause it's an effed up world, but it's a two-player game, hey!
Jeremy is in big bad trouble right now. It's a trouble that he can't see, and I gotta help him somehow. I don't know what he wants, but I know what he needs. He'll need a dad so strong to help him not slip away. I haven't been a dad for so long, but I think I'm ready today. Situation is grave, now's the time to be brave. I'm gonna finally make that climb, one leg at a time. When you love somebody, you put your pants on for them. When you love somebody, you take a chance just for them, chance just for them. If the road gets muddy, on the goal till the rough stuff's gone. When you love somebody, you put your pants on.
I need you, cause I do not.
not have the tools to help with what he's going through. And I know you know all the rules,
but I'm not what he wants.
But you're just what he needs. And this might be hard, I know. You just suck it up and go. When you love somebody, you put your pants on for them. When you love somebody, you take a stand just for them, stand just for them. If the fight gets bloody, just keep pushing through till the pain is gone. When you love somebody, you put your pants on. I need you to reach out to him. Jeremy won't listen to me, and I can't blame him, but someone has to watch his back.
If I try harder to be his friend, you have to try harder to be his dad. There's a Kohl's down the street. I don't care what kind. Jeans, khaki, leather. You're not leaving that store until you buy a pair.
You drive a hard bargain, son.
When you love somebody, you put your pants on for them.
Wear those pants
somewhat reluctantly.
Still you gotta go, oh, 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 oh. When you love somebody, you put your pants on for them. Metaphorically, or sometimes actual pants, real little pants. It's a classic study of the things we do for others. When you love somebody,
see it to the end.